Hodge shapes to the leg side, doesn't get it out of the middle. He's lost the bat, and I think it might have hit Nevill. See, Neville's following the ball, as you'd expect. Looks like it's right on the top, around the hat.
Of course, he was suffering from concussion the other night where he got hit on the head. I think that the handle might have got him near the eye, near the cheekbone.
I think you're right, Ben.
Yeah, oh. Jehovah hasn't got him in the eye. That's what we hope.
Thank you.